Okay, this is transverse hip abduction with band. We're gonna go down to the floor. We're gonna put the band above the knees. You're gonna take your left hand, put it out to the side, and we're gonna kind of lean into our left and then drive away. Lean and then drive. Lean and then drive. The key here is to push from this leg to create that separation. And then of course use the other side, lean and then drive. Lean and then drive. Lean and then drive.